Hi, this video is from interview.com. interview.com is a job portal. If you're looking for a job, you can post your resume with us. In this video, I'm going to talk about five important basic Java interview questions. What is JVM? What is Java Virtual Machine? Java Virtual Machine or JVM is an abstract which provides the runtime environment for the Java bytecode to run on different operating system. So on top of operating system, you'll have a JVM where you can put your .class file or bytecode. JVM helps you to understand the bytecode and it will execute your program. So it provides a runtime environment for the Java bytecode, and this JVM is specific to OS. So we can't run JVM for Windows machine in the Linux box. So JVMs are specific to the OS. So we will have separate JVM for Windows machine, a separate JVM for Linux machine. That's how we are able to achieve platform independence. What is JDK? Java Development Kit or JDK is a physical entity that comprises of JRE, Java Runtime Environment, and development tools. So it has some additional jars which will help you to develop the application itself. What is JRE? Java Runtime Environment is the implementation of JVM where Java application can run on it, on top of it. So JRE is nothing but where you have completed your application development, then you're going to run your Java files on the Java environment, runtime environment. So basically it will have a java.exe, which is a JVM. Different types of memory used by JVM: class, method area, heap, stack, register, native method stack, string, constant, pool. So these are the different types of memory used by JVM. What is a class loader? Please remember, class loader is a part of JVM. I could say it's a module of JVM which is used to locate the class. It will try to find out the class from the class path, and it will load the class path, and it will load from the class path to the JVM. So it is a part of JVM which is used to load classes and interfaces into JVM. Hope these questions are useful. Thank you and all the best for your interview. Thank you.